Hi everyone, welcome back to IIHM Home Studio. So today we'll be doing one of the very interesting recipe which is a sweet, but it will be a sugar free as well as gluten free. So let's see what are the ingredients. Ingredients are almond, pistachio, cashew, walnuts, poppy seeds, clarified butter, and the main ingredient for this dish is dates. So let's start with the process. So let's start the first procedure of roasting the dry fruits. We'll be putting all the dry fruits together and it will be a dry roast. And we'll just roast it. So now the roasting has been done, so we'll just keep it in a bowl separately to cool it for some time, and then we will be chopping this. So let's just coarsely grind the dates. It should be a seedless dates. So now the dry fruits have cooled down and it's become crisp and it's easy for us to chop at this stage. So we'll be chopping it. It should be a coarse chop, not very fine. So now we are ready with the chopped dry fruits as well as the dates which has been grinded. So let's take some clarified butter ghee and start sauteing it in the pan. Around 1 tablespoon of ghee, and then we will be using the entire dates which needs to be sauteed. Once this gets soft, then we'll be adding the dry fruits. So now we are done with the sauteing of the dates. We'll be adding the dry fruits to this mixture. And we'll be mixing it thoroughly with the dates. Now the mixture has cooled a little bit, so we'll have to start rolling. Here we have to take a silver foil. We'll be taking some portion of this ghee. We have some poppy seeds which needs to be spread around it so that we can just roll it nicely. So we have sprinkled some poppy seeds and we'll be rolling this mixture. And see to it, it is round, so it will give a good shape while you cut it. So this we need to keep it in a refrigerator for at least 30 minutes. So that when we take it out, it will be easy for cutting. Now we have taken the roll out of the fridge. So let's see, it's time to cut it. So I'll be cutting it with the thread instead of knife. Since the knife, it will be little difficult. We have to just twisted.